This coverage of the 2018 SHOT Show on the Gun Collective is brought to you by POF USA and Sonoran Desert Institute. Be sure to click the links in the description. You know exactly why. Now, guys, we are at Air Force Air Guns, and we're taking a look at some really interesting stuff. One of the more interesting things is they just acquired a brand called Rapid Air Weapons, who is also tied to Theoben. If you guys know Air Guns, you know that Theoben is a classic brand, very good reputation, and what we see here is a representation of the Rapid Air Weapons stuff. Very nice, all hand-built in Tennessee. We've got carbon-wrapped barrels. We've got 4,500 PSI air tanks, handmade stocks. Super, super nice stuff. Very, very interesting. But what is more interesting is what we're about to look at. So you guys are probably familiar with this bad boy, the Air Force Texan. This is a 45 caliber, 500 foot-pounds out of an air rifle. Really powerful thing. Well, what they've done for this year is suppress the darn thing. You lose 100 foot-pounds, but you get a suppressed 45 caliber air rifle. I don't know anybody that doesn't think that's awesome. What they've also done is taken this rifle, taken the suppressor off, and given you a carbine version. The idea here is that you can utilize this in hunting blinds and things of that nature, where a longer barrel like the regular Texan may not be something you want. So you want something a little bit shorter. Again, 400 foot-pounds out of that, really, really crazy. So what's also interesting is down here on the bottom, we've got one, a Texan, chambered in 2.57. And what's cool about that is it's designed for long range. You don't really hear about long range precision with an air rifle, but Air Force is getting into that game with the Texan in 2.57. So we've got the suppressed one, the carbine, 2.57. Really, really cool stuff here at Air Force. If you're watching this coverage, I appreciate you. The coverage is brought to you by POF USA and Sonoran Desert Institute. Click those links down in the description to learn more. And as always, thank you all for watching. We'll see you soon.